Hello everyone and welcome to the Ghosting Hour. You get a reward for every 24 hours you log into it, it looks like. And I push up the run. Yep. Some of your candy, please. What would I get in return? Cash, you silly. Okay. What to do? Load different ounces, collect candy, then sell for cash, to buy costume bags, pets, people, some more. Go around the map and collect quests for special rewards. Visit YouTubers' houses to get special advances. Be the richest in the neighborhood and show off to your friends. Okay. Candy limit. Increase your candy limit by buying better bags and costumes with cash. Okay, let's talk to you. Okay, I got the starter bag. Whoa. The next bag is 150. Costumes. Cheapest one is the robot costume. I only really like the witch's costume. They never really have girl costumes. Then we have some pets. Oh, look at the ghost puppy! Sorry, but the ghost puppy is the cutest one out of all of them. I'm usually a cat person. So my cash. How do I get out of this? Do I just walk away? Yeah. Costume rooms. Just some stuff to show. Roblox shop. I don't need to go in there. No, quest over here. This, yeah, we're on the train. Was confused for a second. No, I think this is just another area to sell candy. Sell me your candy, please. Well, I don't have nothing right now. Okay, let's get a house. I don't know where the YouTuber houses are. Their treats. Hello. Happy Halloween. Uh-oh, I have to pick these up. I prefer when you can just walk over them or just immediately go just into your thing. Glitched. Seriously, I wonder what the YouTuber houses are. So I got 5 candy. Let's see how much it sells for. So your candy? Sure. Okay. $2 per candy. And I have 5 pieces of candy. 10? I don't think that was right. Actually, yeah, it's right. It's supposed to be quests. Whoa. Really can't. Oh, yeah, you were just so candy. Oh, here's Dan's house. Trick or treat. Boo, whoa. I got tricked. And I died. How rude. There's a purple cave over here I saw. I wonder where this is. Oh, hello. Help. What do you need help with? I can't find my cat broom. Will you help me? I'll reward you with 250 cash and 25 candy. Sure. So we gotta look for a cat and bird. Which shift worked? Wonder if you can only do one quest at a time. Over here. Hey, you listen up. What? Can you help me find 5 evil pumpkins around the map? Yeah, sure. Thanks, I'll make sure to pay you 10. Say 250 cash, sound good? So, I got another quest. We're looking for evil pumpkins. Wonder if there's one in here. It's like right here is one. Oh, quest pumpkins. Nothing. So I think you can only do one quest at a time because I'm pretty sure I just walked into an evil pumpkin and nothing happened. So I need to find the broom and cat first. And I have no idea where to find this. I sworn I saw a cat, but then I might be just thinking about the game I was playing earlier. What are you doing? Let's be able to get in here. Not gonna start any more quests. No! Oh, that's annoying. Oh, this is a big house up here. Let's hit this one. Trick or treat. Coming. Look at the mouse hole right there. Keep that in mind. Oh, I have been here for 10 minutes. But seriously, where are the cat broom? Genesis house, I'm probably gonna die again. Free candy plus. Dang, tricked. I got the badge though. No trick in here for the cat. Nope. Wait, what's this? Oh, this is the bike shop. I didn't go in here. We'll look in here real quick. Nothing standing out. Ah, here's another YouTube house. Alexis. Here's the Darien again. Wait, I'm not gonna actually die this time? Happy Halloween. Enjoy. Ah. Okay, Alex, I like you best right now. Where is this freaking cat? And the broom. Pretty sure I already went that way. Maybe I turned around, I'm confused. Oh yeah, I went around. Let's head over here. Hey, this is weird right here. Nope, left. Seriously, with shift was a thing. Sorry, something popped on my screen. Now, I know there's a way to go up higher somewhere over here. Let me check this one little area. A big house up here. I'm not literally have not spotted either the cat or the broom. You think it would be around the neighborhood she was in? I didn't see anything though. Let me head back over here. I found the broom. Now I just need to find her cat. Which I am hoping at this point is not up a tree. So I'm not entirely sure how I would be able to climb a tree. Maybe on one of the porches. I say this and I look at none of the porches. Thank God. Knew it was on one of the porches and was going, oh no, it can't be. Why would it do that? Should have went with my first heat. Yeah, my items. Yes, here you go. Thank you very much. Here's your reward. Oh my god! I lost connection. I hope that... Alright guys, if you like this, please leave a like. Comment if you wish. Stuff more. Come and check it out. And do your own stuff. I'm not going to be showing any more of this, so I'm out, people. Bye. I'm a little aggravated. Don't forget to check out Pink vs. Green. We did Pokemon builds this week. And they came out amazingly. Oh my god, I'm serious. They came out so cute. Bye.